pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
All right, money well spent.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Hey, nice day, huh?
Full tank, please.
Sure thing, pal. Anything else I can do for you, sir?
Thank you.
Come again, sir!
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Roger that.
This one's gonna cost you, sir.
Thank you, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Move your ass!
Mr. Scaletta, good morning. So what can I do for you, sir? Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business. Oh, hey there, Vito. Need something for your car? Vito, just tell me what you need. Hey, you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business.
Thank you.
Frankie, what are you doing here?
Beetle, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Whoa, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, why?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa, does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey, when you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito, but please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?